boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you, and you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that he's taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we want.
There are consequences to killing a god!
Mother.
Back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do. No, my boy! My dear, sweet boy!
It's Mother. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
Question for another day.
Hungry? What's next? I'll get them ready. Need help? Mm. Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is. Quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him. Hear that?
Yes.
Is it hurt?
It is her. The state is not far. Get ready!
Falcon!
Give up that easy, would she?
She never does. Stay alert.
There she is! Hey, mother! I've got you! You gotta get away from her!
I'm trying!
Up there! What's she? Look out! Trees! They're coming down! That was too close. Coming around again!
I do not wish to fight you!
I'm losing my grip here! Oh, Father!
I have you! Hold tight! Protection stave is near.
Oh no! Quail, we're not your enemy!
Quail, what?
Please don't make me do this! Three of us, Dave. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. Svana. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
I got it.
I will get the deer.
Come on, girls.